Alright, so we've got High Lord's Command going. We've got Lady Legend and a couple of squads of squires to make sure that you actually get it done and right. And what I actually want to do, so I head back to Dalaran and throw a couple of those artifact things on my weapon before we head out to the next zone, which I have picked. We are going to do Ashara. So, hello, dog's barking. Jumping, Drake, dragon thing.
Hey.
Good day to you.
All right. That's the sock. Where the hell did I put all that shit? Oh, it should be in consumables. Yeah, here we go. Treasure of the Ages, Treasure of the Ages, Treasure of the Ages. I use the small ones. Grab that, grab that. And let's just grab more crap. Okay, so that's gonna go over here. God, there's no... Why do I still have that? Oh, duh. It's all my tanking gear. I'm stupid, duh. That's an 11% upgrade? Really? Oh, to my Signet of Stormwind. Ooh. Does it really? Can I put it there? Nope. I can only have one Brand of the Archmage. Okay. So, grab this. Grab this. I want to use it for my... Hunter. What does she have on right now? I don't remember. Those are already made 90. What does this make? That's a level 100. So I can raise these two. I can't do these.
I can't use that.
So I have to do it on the legs, the chest, or the... I want to do it on the chest. There we go. Level 100. I could buy more of those at my base, I think. For Apex Crystals. Yeah. Unlock them. Nice. Alright. Let's go get this next zone started. Jump. 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 Gengar.
There you are. Over here, Azuna awaits.
Okay, let's go.
There is much to be done.
To reseal the tomb of Sargeras, I have uncovered information concerning an ancient relic which might lead to the key to stop the Legion. Just begins the ancient elven island of Azuna. The hybrid islands of Suramar perfected their mightiest magics. Now it is just a curse rock.
Let me know when you are ready, champion.
Let's go.
Where you lead.
Flappy, 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 flappy. Oh.
I prefer using the great staff Atiesh's raven form. Nothing's worse than saddle sores. The demon hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island. Perhaps they can help us locate the Pillar of Creation.
Maybe.
Look there. Naga forces. We have competition from Queen Azjara herself. She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected.
Yeah, well...
Breathtaking. Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here.
Yeah, you really are just like your kid self.
There, the Illidari. And the Burning Legion is here too.
No, really.
Hail.
Yeah, go
well met, champion.
I suspect the Illidari are holding the line against the Burning Legion, but just barely.
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped. Hurry. The Illidari are about to be overrun.
And first and foremost, grab the point. Here we go.
Archmage Khadgar, an unexpected surprise.
Hey, Kane.
Azeroth must not fall.
So we have a sight. We push the demons out of these ruins, but they're stronger than we've encountered before. Right.
Nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
Good. Let's go talk. Oh, wrong person. There we go.
Knows the way.
You have 8 demon souls.
The power of the Legion.
Somebody's getting the fuck shit kicked out of him.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Because none of these will help. So it tells me to sell it, to get this one to sell it. Oh, that's cool.
Nothing is more
I do
important
like that.
Than the Legion's destruction.
Doing that. From that? Well, damn. I'm not a tank, but I can kick your butt. There we go. But we will prevail. Hey, look at that. There's just two guys chilling over here. So, Ashbringer.
Oh, yeah.
That is a hammer to the face. Are these like demon cannons? So Jace is the Q of the demon hunters. So we now know all the fun toys that the Illidari have are from Jace. Some of the stuff he does have is kinda cool looking though. Yeah. Oh right, I'm supposed to. Yeah, totally forgot that. I wonder if those two bodies are still over here. It's like, oops.
I'm out of range.
Ah, gotcha.
Your Titan gods have abandoned you. Lay down your arms. There is no hope left.
Got another one. My five.
I need to get closer.
The Burning Legion conquers all.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, you're still giving me money.
You are easily dealt with.
Are you sure about that? Ashbringer says otherwise. Stab in the crotch. Oh, nobody actually did the demons here. So I literally can just stay here and grab them all. Scorsese. And done. Alright, one more. Oh, there's no demon around. Stalkers count as demons, right? Yep, there it goes. Those turrets will help a bit. We gotta get up here. Come on. There we go. Sword right.
Lord Illidan.
Jace, give me the Soul Shepherd's Greaves.
Give in to the power of the Legion.
Azeroth must not fall.
Yeah, so the souls are weaker than their flesh. So, ooh, both of these are actually better upgrade. 21% upgrade, 16% upgrade. Do I want to go with the boots or the finger. I'm gonna go with the boots. Oh.
Death to the Legion.
Oh, what? She's faster than me. Hellers are slow and squishy. Well, not really squishy. But...
my life is dedicated to destroying the
begin.
Burning Legion.
Why do I have a feeling this is a very bad idea? Prophet Demon I have trapped in the gems is helping them to resist. Force a Rivnal to reveal civilization. Okay, so I gotta go in this thing? I can do that? Meet me outside the gym. Okay. Oh, she came in with. Okay. Whee! Okay, where's she at? Oh, she ran away. Damn it. Lari.
Stands between the
boots.
And annihilation.
So
everything. What have you given?
So those ones I'm going to sell. These ones I'm going to equip because they're so much better. Congealed Felbo. Good question.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Favorite Demon Hunter, Corvus, Bothrant, and Sienna Nightglaive. Take a small force of Illidan across to Faronar.
If we do not, I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther. You, Corvus, and Sienna, attack the Legion from within. Then we will wipe them out together.
Okay, let's do it. Do it to it.
You are no demon, friend or foe. Lord Illidan knows the way. Remember, we will work together to destroy the Legion from within.
Fellow malicious machinations. Demon hunters from Soulfire.
We don't meet again.
Oh, fun.
Die well.
Saving Stelagosa. So a blue jake swooped in and attacked the demons. I couldn't believe my eyes. I'd heard the blue dragonfly had gone extinct. The Legion managed to bring the drake down, but not until after she killed a score of them.
Do not
Ooh.
Give in to
Ooh.
The power of the
blue dragonfly. Let's go. Let's go screw some shit up. All right. Legion Camp Chaos.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning Legion. Illidari, what happened here?
I didn't give in.
Mulgar Crusher.
Death comes soon.
So you're doing 7k damage, really? He's dead. Vile Doombringer. That's your line. Doom. Is it? Okay.
I'm out of range.
Oh, got it. Yeah. Demon hunters can't actually heal. There we go. That one is a good one. That was a crit heal. Ooh, Imp Mother Facunda. She's a mission thing. Ooh, so maybe we shouldn't exactly. Out of here.
What did they do? What did the demons offer you? The demons promised us unimaginable power.
Of course, they're demons. They tend to do that. Got me 10 minutes of damage increase. Okay. Which I'm gonna waste just running around.
Who did this to you?
The warden tried to convince us to turn traitor. Screaming.
Did anyone give in? Syana Nightglaive turned traitor. She joined the Legion.
Oh, crap. Great. A demon hunter that joined the Legion. That's gonna be fun.
With a warden named Cordana Felsong.
A warden working for the Legion? I look forward to killing her.
Oh, yeah. Cordana. Sadly, she turned traitor. Oh, well. Alright, let's go find the Blue Drake. Stelagosa, where are you?
Tasty meats for me to eat!
What, they say things? Since when do they talk? Okay, wait, there's a book of knowledge there. Does breaking this give me points? It does, haha. I guess where the big guy is probably where she is. Survive.
The Legion conquers all.
We're not doing a very good job at it yet. So I highly doubt that they're trying to maul. Those little imps do a lot of damage. Bar Explorer request, so we're not gonna screw with him yet. See a frost mage. Oh, she's like way back here. Oh, mo. Well, at least they have the Legion camps again. That's kinda cool. There she is. Let's go save a dragon.
I see you.
Well, guess what? I see you too.
I see you.
Hey, was that it? I'm gonna guess he's gonna be over here somewhere. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Get the key. Let's get over there and free that Drake.
I'm stuck on the table.
I am Stella Gosa. My friends, now I am going to finish off the warden who did this to me. Stella Gosa, no! Come back! Damn!
Oh. Actually had to pick. Nobody knows. 715. I'll take this because it'll replace the fragmented runestone etching.
Right, I have to find Stella Gosa and Cyana Nightglaive. Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
Okay, let's go.
Come, do your best. Nightglaive has been undergoing some changes.
Oh,
we are ready.
I'm gonna slowly progress through this and murder everything so I can get the quest objective here. I will freaking slap you in the face. Come on. Okay, use a Sky Terror, dead. Healing time. So glad Pallies can heal themselves. B. Less than 30% left. Overlook. Ah, Traitor's Overlook.
Never. You and your new mistress will die by my ward.
I was promised.
Let's get out of here before we're overrun. No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion.
Right.
We've dealt them a telling blow, but even now the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
Maybe I should have finished that off.
We cannot allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost. You must come to the Azure Wing Repose and meet with my grandfather, Senegos.
Your grandfather.
There's old, and then there's...
I have sacrificed all everything. Right. What have you
done? I'm a suitor's reward. So, reduce the cooldown of Blessing and Protection, or Ever-Burning Ruin Ember. Increases the duration of Crusade by 2.5 seconds. I already have one of those. I'm gonna go with this one. I said go with that one for money,
but using it wisely is the key.
Except.
Do not linger here too long. The Legion is attacking everywhere.
Well, no, really? Alright, let's go back up and let's finish.
I am certain that if anyone can help you find this pillar of creation, it will be my grandfather.
I'll meet you up there. You will find repose up the road to the northeast.
Okay. I'm gonna go back because I forgot to actually finish the bonus thing. So I'm just gonna go kill a bunch of things and then I'll be back once we get back to the repose. So I'm running to the repose now, and I just found this area, and it's like all these like ghost people. It's kind of cool. And there's a ton of Naga. Oh boy. I love Naga. Love Naga. I'm just gonna run through. These guys seem to be handling themselves pretty well. Also, while I was off screen and finishing that quest, I actually leveled up. It was actually really close to not ending well for me again. Because I actually got one more hit off almost as I was about to die. And, yeah, it was, I leveled up, got full health, as I was killing one guy, and it gave me...
Who goes there? Keep your hands and weapons where I can see them.
Ah, so I was supposed to run a different way, apparently, and not run through there. Really? Oh, let's just go this way. Oops. Oh, we can turn around and go back. Eh, doesn't matter. Yeah, found it. What's this one? Yeah, so if I had gone this way, it would have gotten me to the Wellspring, but this is where I need to be.
This does not look good. He is not well.
Senegos.
What is happening here?
Let the useful one approach. I am not as dead as I look.
Stelagosa. Amigosa? Oh, he's cute. He's cute.
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped.
magic energy here. I need your help. Small whatever he has left is coming from the mana pool he rests in. Follow the Whelpling's lead, dropping lay crystals into the pool, giving him a bit of energy, buying me a few more breaths.
Trust in yourself, Gemma.
I know why you are here, small one. Please help.
First, let's go grab Dagrona. I gotta go to the cave over here and get crystals. Oh, layworm. I'm supposed to kill the layworms, which are deeper in the cave. I missed where I'm supposed to be going. To the cave to the north. Oops, I went to the cave to the east. Yeah, a bunch of lay blood though. So that should help, maybe. Citadon. Something I can help you with? Nah, I'm pretty sure I'm good. There's a burrowing lay worm.
It's too far away.
Murder it, murder it. Oh, oops. Oh, this is okay, I get it. From these guys. I mine them up. Yeah.
I'm out of range.
Leave no evidence behind. things I like about fighting rock creatures is you kill them, you mine them, they disappear. No evidence whatsoever. Which is kind of nice. From an RP aspect. Did I not mine you? No, apparently not. Alright, 5 out of 6. I need one more. Yep, there's one. Oh, there's actually a quest here for... For this, I don't remember what it's called. For this person. Ooh. I want to see what this thing gives me. Laystone R. Okay, cool. And neither one of them had one on them. Son of a... That's kind of douchey. Throw a hammer. Well, so is throwing a hammer from downtown. Moon. Throw the crystals in the pool. I wish I had a speed augmentation. <sighs> 520 artifact power. Ow, you. Stop touching me. Not allowed to. Alright, Sinigosa. Just got a bunch of stuff that I don't really think I need. So if I gotta talk to him now? Swim in a mana pool.
The blue dragon's light is but a shadow of its form.
Dude, he's like awesome looking.
Can you help my grandfather?
Senegos, we seek one of the pillars of creation. I know it is here on Azuma.
You speak of the Tide Stone of God and Earth. It was shattered long ago.
The Tide Stone shattered? How?
I do not know, but I know where the pieces lie.
Rest now, Grandfather. You must save your energy.
Don't be so eager to mourn, Starlight. Give me this one last adventure.
Is he just like channeling? Select eyes with you, then quickly flicks her head toward the northeast. Vestia assists the visitors in Azure Ring repose. Okay. Agapanthus.
Urgent message for Senegos. The Nightfallen have assaulted the Whelplands.
These four whelplings need to be treated with lay crystals immediately.
She might choose to defend against the onslaught of withered elves. These four lives are near death, their lives are almost. Seeing four cracked lay crystals, then use them to resuscitate. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh, it's a mailbox? That's a mailbox. Okie dokie. Cracked lake crystals, there it is. Oh, and of course, it's gonna attack me for trying to take its things. Help the youngins. The younglings.
Ow. I can't attack that.
These things don't give me them when I kill them.
I need to get closer.
Oh, and I aggroed one that wasn't attacking me. Oh shit! I aggroed a lot of them. Okay. Well, this is unfortunate. Alright, there we go. Let's go help these little guys. But walking in the mana water probably is not a good thing for my boots. Come on, little guy. Get up. You're good. You're good too. You're good, and you're good.
I feared we might lose that one. He was so weak when I found him. Pick him up and take him to Senegos. My keepers are overrun. We will require aid.
Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Another Nightfallen attack. Bring my child to me, young one. Come closer, little one. My eyes are not what
you see. These withered devils. Azure Wing Band. The gauntlets. The gauntlets actually look pretty cool. But this is a better upgrade. I'm gonna go with this for now. Because I'm going to get other ones.
Do me one last favor. Your younger brothers and sisters.
It's fall of Deathwing. We dragons have lost nearly all our power. To make matters worse, we no longer bear eggs. My weapons are last and last. I need you, champion. Help defend my weapons, and I swear to you. The blues will be on your side when you need them.
See, you are a kind small thing.
Stella, no. I like how he keeps calling her Starlight. It's kind of cute. Okay. So, I've got to go.
The blade stands together.
To the actual. Okay, so these are all down here. So, I got to actually go to the repose. This is just. This is part of it, but I guess there's more of it upstairs. I guess there's more up this way of the repose. Rutven Pass. So there's something up here.
Get up, brother. Wake up.
Stelagosa? Oh, shit.
Not you, too.
Oh, jeez. Senegos. Hi. All right.